Who built the first compound microscope? Asterisk. The first compound microscope was built by Dutch spectacle makers, Zacharias Janssen and his father Hans, in the late 16th century. They experimented with placing lenses in tubes and discovered that by placing two lenses at a certain distance from each other, objects could be magnified. However, the first person to publish a description of a compound microscope was the Dutch scientist Antonie van Leeuwenhoek in the 1670s.